As you see outside, they are more Islamic calligraphy, and inside they are all modern contemporary. So the whole point here is to give different flavors to people, whoever comes here as a viewer or as a buyer. The point is just art in different forms. So it's my different moods, which reflect on to the people who will be coming here. They bring their different emotions. So when they come here, they can take back something positive. So the one which you see in my background, this is a pop art. This depicts the different emotions of a woman. And since I represent women empowerment, it is also a very, very big, bold statement on that as well. As you see the vibrant colors and the strength in it. It's got the serenity, at the same time it's got the elegance and the fragrance of a woman, and it's got the strength with the strong colors as well. Since I was very young and I was not even married, I was selling paintings as individual people, and I was using that money for charity. Luckily, thank God that whenever I needed, I always had a job, so my luxuries were always taken care of with my own money, and the money that comes from my art, I just do not feel that it belongs to me. It is belonging to the people who need it. So here where you are today, it is called Alif, and Alif stands for Art Lovers International Festival. This supports thalassemia awareness and supports the thalassemia patients. So all the proceeds which have been coming from my paintings since 2014 through Alif, 100% proceeds, they go for the thalassemia patients. So in different forms, we do support them in monetary way, or give them some job, do campaigns, do blood donation camps, also in print and on social media. So in every way possible, we support thalassemia awareness.
Hi, I welcome you all to Anya Art. We are the world's leading art gallery brand. We've been in Dubai for a year now, and we are proud to host Sana Bidar tonight, this evening, and exotic works of hers. You see a lot of calligraphy, you see a lot of contemporary art, and Anya is known for affordable art business. We promote all young, emerging, upcoming talented artists from across the world, and with more than 73 galleries in India and Dubai, it's actually a fantastic opportunity for young emerging talent and art connoisseurs to be able to procure paintings and procure artworks at most reasonable prices. We have a collection of more than 10,000 paintings here. Yes, I mean it, 10,000 paintings. In Dubai itself, we have more than about 1,500 works as we speak now. And it's always a delight to see a happy customer. So in the last 1 year, we've been able to reach out to most Europeans, most locals, Emiratis, Indians, Asians, Pakistanis. So we've had a mixed bag of customers here. And I wish to have many more coming. Thank you.